Don't you know that you just may be the only love that we seek? Get out and touch somebody, love somebody. I am an Oakview Elementary School student. I have great expectations for myself. I accept the challenge to be the best student that I can be. I am proud of my school. The vision of Oakview is to promote a high-performing culture and climate and to inspire our community of learners to achieve academic excellence. I accept the responsibility for my behavior and its results. I am determined to be safe, responsible, productive, and respectful. I have high expectations for myself, and I will reach my full potential. I choose to be great. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Friday, August 16th, it is our first ever PBIS party for the school year. That is right, make sure you are following the four B's, being respectful, being responsible, being productive, and being safe, so you can participate in Friday, August 16th, PBIS party. See you there. Listen up, Oakview Owls, this year we are doing a 2 million minutes book challenge. This year we are challenging every student to read, and read. Our goal is a total 2 million minutes of reading. Your principal said if everyone reads at least 20 minutes every single night, by the end of the year, we would have collectively read 2 million minutes. Oh, this challenge is going to be so fun, so great, so amazing. We will track the time using the Beanstack app. Get your books together. Get ready for the 2 million minutes book challenge.
BlackFacts.com presents the Black Fact of the Day for August 8th. Broadway and television actress Rosetta Lenore was born in New York City. Born Rosetta Burton in New York City, she had a West Indian father who became one of the first black men in New York to work as a licensed plumber and electrician. During the Depression, she enrolled in the government's Works Progress Administration Theater Project, which led to her casting as the first witch in Wells Macbeth, which was a huge success. Her long Broadway career began in 1939 with Mike Todd's All Black, The Hot Mikado. Later credits included A Streetcar Named Desire, Cabin in the Sky, Blues for Mr. Charlie, and The Sunshine Boys. She championed the cause of racial equity for more than 70 years. Her efforts profoundly influenced the New York theater community. In 1968, using her own savings, Lenore founded the Almas Repertory Theater Company, an interracial theater dedicated to multi-ethnic productions in New York City. In the 1980s, she reached a new audience and new levels of recognition, first playing Nell Carter's Mama in NBC's Gimme a Break and then for 10 years as Estelle Winslow in Family Matters. The Rosie Award, named for Rosetta Lenore, is given to individuals who demonstrate extraordinary accomplishment and dedication in the theatrical arts and to corporations that work to promote opportunity and diversity.
Good morning, Oakview. Welcome back to a great school year. My name is Ms. Favors. For those of you who do not know me, I am the mindfulness coach here at Oakview Elementary. And when I come into your class, I will be talking to you about all things mindful. And I'm going to ask you, what does mindfulness mean to you and how has mindfulness helped you in your life? So just stay tuned. I have a couple of teachers who want to share with you what mindfulness means to them and or how they use mindfulness with their students or in their lives.
Happy 2024-2025 school year. I am Mrs. O'Quinn, second grade exceptional education teacher, and I want to remind you all to think before you react.
Hi, I'm Ms. Rhodes, and I am a second grade teacher here at Oakview Elementary. And when I think of mindfulness moments, I think about meditation. Meditation is something that I like to do when I need to relax for a few minutes, get my thoughts and stuff together. I like mindful moments.
Thank you, teachers, for sharing how you use mindfulness in your classrooms and how you use mindfulness in your personal lives. Thank you very much. So, students, let's end this video by practicing mindfulness. Get into your mindful bodies. Your backs are straight. Your feet are resting in front of you. Your hands are relaxing your lap. Allow your bodies to be quiet and still. Allow your eyes to close. You may focus on your breath. Continue to focus on your breath. Allow your eyes to open. Have a great day, Oakview, and thank you for having another mindful moment with Favors.